49ers that are tuning in right now. I'll do my best to keep the Kings commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
Yeah, and I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either.
Look at that sadistic face on Lesnar. We've seen this look before, and it's never a good sign.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. Oh, look at the emotion.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. Display by Stone Cold.
And here comes the 300-pound Ryback to get us started.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Look at the monster that is Brock Lesnar. Look at that sadistic face on Lesnar. We've seen this look before, and it's never a good sign. Look at the monster that is Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar is capable of beating anyone with his freakish physique, but he's also capable of using any underhanded tactic he can think of.
Right hand.
Shell shocked. My God, what power from the human wrecking ball. These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE. He swung wild with that one from behind.
No! Broken up!
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
Elbow drop.
Undertaker staring knives into his opponent. This could do it.
One.
Transparent this far. It's been so physical.
Ooh, a destructive shot from Lesnar. Brock Lesnar is just menacing.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Did you see that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. There's the Bulldog.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. He failed to connect.
Taker's in trouble.
Following slam.
We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. Looks like we're going back inside.
And that was broken up before it can land.
You can see the way that this fight is taken out of these men.
One, two, three. Unbelievable, the Undertaker's eliminated.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through.
What a counter that was. This could be big. Come on.
what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
He catches him with the axe handle. Did he score the pin?
Physical.